O Lord, help us to see thee clearly enough to believe in thee.
Everybody, this is Reginald Dixon welcoming you to the Tower Blackpool. And for the next half hour, I'm here to play you a program of light music. It's a nice morning beside the seaside and with a good crowd of holidaymakers in the ballroom. We take a trip to the continent for our first two items, to France for that gay march, Ça c'est Paris, and then to Vienna for our selection of beautiful melodies by Franz Lehár from The Merry Widow.
Thank you.
And now we're right up to date with some of the tunes of the day. Three I expect you heard many times these past weeks on radio and television. Hello Mary Lou, then a foxtrot which was popular a few years ago and has recently been revived, You'll Never Know. And finally, Calcutta. Rhythm Time is the title of our next medley. The title music from a British film which was successfully recorded by The Shadows, The Frightened City. Then for a tango I've chosen Ecstasy. And to complete the medley, it's Samba Time with the Bueno Samba. The name Charlie Chaplin is known the world over, not only as an actor and director, but also as a composer. And I'm following with two numbers he wrote for films in which he starred. They were Limelight and Modern Times. So the tunes are known better as Eternally and smile.
Thank you.
so nice to know from your letters how much you enjoy the sing-song, which we always feature at the end of these broadcasts from Blackpool. And I hope you're going to sing with us today. So, while our audience clear their throats, I should clear mine too at the same time, I'll give you the titles Roaming in the Gloaming, Around the World, Then You Are My Sunshine, It's a Long Way to Tipperary, and finally, The End of the Road.
Thank you.
think that was grand. I'm sure you'll agree they sound really well. The time goes so quickly and our 30 minutes are practically over. So if you can, do join me at the same time next Friday morning. It's goodbye then from Reginald Dixon. Goodbye, everyone. Look after yourselves.